you might have days asking why this, why that, feel lost, feel lonely. But once you take those steps into the right direction, especially with Jesus Christ, you know, their his morals, the way of his life, the way of his being, you'll be able to let a lot of things that keep you up at night at rest. Some things that, you know, you probably can't even talk about or are ashamed, don't even want to talk about it. And Jesus Christ is always the way. You know, I've always had him close to my heart, close to my mind, because I know, you know, a lot of people don't believe in him. Therefore, what y'all believe in? You know, speak some facts about it. I want to know about it. I want to listen about it. I want to see what you see. Like, you know, it's part of an experience, Jesus Christ. So if you ever are walking alone, don't know where to go, don't know where to call a home, always take the right steps into Jesus Christ. He will show you some beautiful things. They will be able to make experiences for you that you will understand and see at a later age, a later stage of your life. And you'll be at peace. You'll be at peace knowing that Jesus Christ always has your back. Preach about it.